Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna share with you the recipe of paneer roll, which is easy to make and absolutely yummy to eat. You can have it in your breakfast and in your evening snacks. So let's start it. For paneer roll, first we need to make a dough, and to make that dough, first I'll activate yeast. I'll take 2 teaspoons of yeast and 1 teaspoon of sugar. And then add 4-5 spoons of milk in it. After mixing well, I'll keep it aside to activate. To make paneer roll dough, I have taken here 1.5 cup of flour. Add in it activated yeast. Salt to taste. By adding some milk, we'll need a soft dough. At this point, I'll add some butter in it. Make a small bowl of it. We'll just rest it for 2 hours to activate. For paneer filling, here I have taken 1 small capsicum chop, 1 onion chop, and 350 grams of paneer chopped in cubes, and else we'll be 1/2 spoon of turmeric, 1 teaspoon of coriander powder, 2 spoon of peri peri masala, 1 spoon of chaat masala, and 2.5 spoon of red chilli powder. In mixing bowl, I'm just gonna add all ingredients. I'm gonna add all masalas. And with the help of spoon, I'll just gently mix them all. I forgot to add salt in it, so I'm gonna just add salt to taste. Ingredients are mixed, keep this aside. After some time, you can see it's double in size. I'll just put some flour on platform, take this out, apply some butter on it, and I'm gonna knead it for 2 to 3 minutes. You can see our dough is now absolutely soft. I'll just roll it out to cut it into pieces. Just make a round of it. I'll just roll them in a rectangular shape. I rolled in 1/2 inch of size. and place paneer filling in between. Add grated cheese on it. Here I am using normal Amul cheese. You can also add mozzarella cheese. Fold it from sides first. As you roll your spring roll, roll them out. Secure from sides. I have lined my tray. You can see all my paneer rolls are ready. Now I'm just gonna brush them with butter. I'm gonna put some black sesame seeds and some white sesame seeds. I'm gonna keep this aside for more 10 to 15 minutes to proof. You can see now they are doubled in size. Now I'll just brush them with milk. You can also brush them with egg wash. It will give a nice color to our rolls. We'll bake this at 200 degrees Celsius for 15 minutes. After baking it for 15-20 minutes, you can see now they are nicely baked.
If you really did, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. If you try this recipe, don't forget to tag me on my Instagram. My Instagram handle is given in description. Stay tuned for more videos. Bye bye.